painting by a man named Bobby. It hangs from coast to coast in the Daisy Lobby. It's got a cabin and some trees. It looks like there's a pleasant breeze, and Bobby painted it with ease one Friday. Bobby's bored of just painting the scenery. He's tired of sketching lakes and hills and greenery. But Bob's found a suspicious link between art that makes the people think and not having much to eat and drink come payday. He knows that someone has to make cheap wine. It's tragic, but it's true. Someone has to make cheap wine, and that might just be you. Ball against the wall, your grapes are rotting on the vine. Don't throw in the towel, though the taste may be foul. Someone has to make cheap wine. Georgia likes to call herself an actress, but most of her hard work's been on a mattress. She went to school to learn the tricks. She got good marks, but all that sticks is a